Hello, my name's Garavavati and wanted to tell you a little bit about what I find most inspiring about the 7-point mind trainings, or one of the things I find inspiring about the 7-point mind trainings. So the thing that I wanted to talk about was the slogan, drive all blame into one. Yes, when I first encountered Buddhism and learned about this concept that, well, that there aren't objectively annoying people in the world, that annoyance is with me, really, it's the state of mind that I get into. I create the irritation. When I heard that, I knew that on an intellectual level to be true. And yet, I feel like I need to remind myself of this again and again and again, that, well, yeah, that people and situations aren't inherently annoying. And sometimes it is, I don't know, it seems counter-habitual or counter-instinctual to take responsibility for my own mind, but I think this is what this teaching is telling me to do, to see that if I blame external circumstances, then I really miss an opportunity to align my mind and my heart with how things really are, that I can choose my responses to people and situations. And I could either choose to see the world I can choose how I see the world. I can see the world in a particular way. And when I get into blame, my world definitely gets smaller and tighter. And it doesn't feel very liberating. It doesn't feel like freedom. And I find blame very, very seductive. Somehow there's something about blame which feels like, somehow it feels like it's a protection. Blame feels like it's a protection. When I get into blame, it's like these big walls come up and it feels like somehow I create something which keeps me safe. But really, it's not a protection, and blame isn't a point of power. Ultimately, it makes me weak and vulnerable. And what I find really liberating is the fact that I can take responsibility for my states of mind, and I can choose how I respond. So I can respond in a way that, creates freedom. And I can, I think this teaching really shows, it comes under the section in the mind trainings of taking adversity onto the path, transforming adversity into a sort of path of transformation. And I really think that this slogan, for me, it's like so appropriate, so points towards how if I look at my responses, and then there's liberation there. I can choose how I respond, even though it feels hard. So drive all blames into one. See that the problem really is my clinging to my sense of self, wanting to assert myself in a particular way, wanting to protect a particular idea of myself. I think for me, I get annoyed with people because almost I get annoyed with them for making me annoyed. I have this idea that I'm a really kind, reasonable, rational person. And so when I act in ways which seem unkind or irrational, I don't recognise that. I don't want to identify with that. So I feel like it must be someone else's fault that I'm behaving like that. So driving all blames into one is really about taking responsibility for ourselves. And sort of growing up in a way, but just seeing really, really deeply that well, seeing really, really deeply that actions have consequences, my actions have consequences. And yeah, that those, in a way, it's the actions that will ultimately bring the ultimate protection. And seeing really clearly that, in a way, there's nothing to protect. I guess that's the ultimate protection. Okay, so that's it. Drive all blames into one.